So Butler trots home, three walks in the inning, and now it's 4-2.